the Sukhoi Su-27 P-1M, the flanker. Manoeuvres of both the flanker and the MiG-29 from air displays over the last 30 years, the tail slide. Extraordinary for such a big jet. Yeah, this actually bears testament to the fly-by-wire system, the superb aerodynamics of the aircraft, but actually more than anything, the very, very efficient engines that don't mind the wind being blown in the wrong direction without ending up with some sort of compressor stall. This aircraft to a top speed just over Mach 2 at altitude. Su-27s in today's Ukrainian Air Force. 67 aircraft were taken on by Ukraine when it gained independence, most of them based with the unit that this aircraft comes from, at Mirhorod in central Ukraine, and they're the main providers of the country's air defense.
So successful was the basic 3, and then in the side-by-side configuration, the Su-34 and the Su-35.
For now, in for his slow speed, high angle of attack pass. The work is done locally at the Zaporozhye State Air Repair Plant.
Thank you.
thought we'd let you listen into a bit of the chat before he